23.
Oh, galanote! Ah! Vamos aqui, não! Oh, galanote! What are you doing?
That is...
Oh! You have made me lose count now. What am I doing? I'm selling pepper. Nonsense.
Oh, galanote, I mean, what are you doing with all this money?
Shut up now. Why are you shouting money?
I just asked the question now.
Hold on, Radiria!
Ogalanlord!
Henry!
Ogalanlord!
I'm about to hit it big. That was up. I was on my own. Oh, what's up? One guy from Leadway Global.
Just send me a message on WhatsApp. He said,
if I can give him $10,000 in 2 days, he's going to turn it to. Guess! Hold on, Radiria, guess!
How much?
10 million!
Hey! 10,000 naira!
Yeah,
10 million in 2 days!
What I get that money now?
Hey! You be mumu.
Hey!
Leadway Global.
Hey now!
Ogalanlord, I know that there's Leadway Assurance, Leadway Asset Management, Leadway Capital and Trust, Leadway Properties and Investments, Leadway Pension, and even Leadway Hotel. But Ogalanlord, I've never heard of Leadway Global.
So you know what this one? You don't know Leadway Global. Leadway Global is the father, the of all of them.
Ogalanlord, let me see the message.
He's on WhatsApp. Maybe I can even join you with the guy. Maybe you can make something out of your life.
Hey, Ogalanlord, you see? This is not the official Leadway Assurance website. And besides, Leadway Assurance and any of its associated companies or subsidiaries will never ask you to pay into a personal account number. See now, why will you pay this money to somebody's?
Hey! So, wait, it's scam, that guy would have scammed me.
Ogalanlord, you see this your money?
Shinekeme.
This your money. It would have been gone.
Jesus!
Hey!
Lord.
That's how I would have given the money.
You think so, you're wise?
You know, I'm a wisdom man. Everybody know I know it all. Nobody must hear this thing now.
Hey.
Nobody must hear it.
Ogalanlord, nobody will hear it. My brothers and sisters, there are easy ways to protect yourself from investment scam on social media. One, be wary if you're approached by an investor on social media. Number two, be suspicious if investors promise you ridiculous profits or interest. Number three, do your research before investing. Oh, number four, if it sounds too good to be true, it probably is.
Hey, all the material. Thank you.
Ogalanlord.
Thank
no
you.
No mention.
You never give my money now.
Ogalanlord. You will not pay consultation fee.
You will not pay. Smell this.
Ogalanlord. Did you use hand sanitizer?
This Saturday, just one blow. Smell this one. Money, papa. If you don't give my money now, what's here? Now. Can't give my money now.
No.
Ogalanlord, he's not Pacquiao. He's Pacquiao.
He's not Pacquiao. Let the correct spelling help you now. Let the correct spelling help your life.
No.
Hey. I want to give you.